Hi everyone, in this video I'm just going to show you what is going through what I managed to sell on the 10th of December 2016. Now these are some of the items going through the door. I'm posting it today. So we have a Vogue American edition magazine. Now I just picked it up on the road, somebody threw it away and I picked it up and I put it for $7.95. I think it went for $7.95. We have a small glow teddy here. That went for a good price as well. And here we have some sort of cutlery holder. I had that for 5 or 6 months, wasn't going, so it's finally gone. And a little drinking book game. Yeah, I'll do a video later on and show you how much they went for. It's no good me ranting on how much they went for now. I'll do a little video one and show you how much they went for. And this is a gummy iPhone plastic silicone case sort of thing. And here I have a Madonna Ray of Light CD, Roy Chubby Brown Bed Taste CD. Went for a ladies belt, 2 hours on it, there you go, and a small pair of Nike Air Max, small little children, toddler, little baby, size I think 5 and 5.5 and a half, that went for a good price. Also we have a Thomas the Tank Engine, was one of these things you can really literally take them out. Take them out using a screwdriver here. So one of that went. And a pair of Ralph Lauren Challenge Blue Label Jean. Now I paid £8 for it and I think this went for some, I don't really, I haven't seen it, but I think about £18 something you went for this pair. Because I put a markdown on this week, decided to put a Christmas markdown and it went for that price. Okay, now I'm gonna tell you a bit of story about these key finders. Now here, this fat monitor. Now I've got a good deal on this one. It's an unbelievable deal on this one. I think I paid about £2 for it and I managed to get £32 something. £32.50, I think, something like £32.50. It took me less than two to three days to sell it. I just listed it up a couple of days ago and it's gone straight away. And coming back to these key finders, last year I bought loads of this stuff from China. I paid 40p each. Now, if you're thinking of selling these, don't bother because they're just a waste of time. Right, you pay 40p each, you get them, and then you expect to sell it for 195. What is the profit margin in that? There's zero profit. The only reason you sell those things is just to get the feedback. That's all, nothing else. You're not going to make a penny out of it, right? If you're selling, if you're buying something for 140p, and you're selling at £1.99, you're not making a damn single freaking penny out of it because it'll cost you 75 pence to send it, plus your postage, plus the eBay fee, you're not making a damn crap out of it. So don't bother selling all this shit. And luckily, sorry I'm ranting and using this sort of language, but it's a waste of time. All of them gone. Thank you so much for people who bought those crappy old key finders. I really appreciate you bought them, took off me. And I think what they've done, because my listing was on the top of the Google search engine on eBay search engine top page, that went. And a lot of the other sellers tried to buy me off so they can sell their stuff, and this is rubbish, total rubbish. You don't make money out of this. So if you're thinking of selling this on eBay, don't bother with it. It's just a waste of time. But if you're thinking of getting feedback, good feedback, I would recommend you start selling a $1.99 because you're not gonna make a damn single penny out of it. So don't think you know because you're selling 30, 100, 200, and 300 of these crappy old key finders and things like that, you're not going to make any penny. The only things you make money is these fat monitors. Bought it for £2, sold it for £32. So that's money. Bought this pair of jeans for £8, sold it for 18 something. That's money. bought this pair of Nike shoes for less than a quid. Now that went for, I don't know, 12, 13 quid. That's money. So all these are money, not crappy shit like 90 pence and 50 pence. It's a waste of time. So think about it. Sorry, I've rant a bit. Thank you so much for sometime you have to tell the reality as it is. Thank you so much for watching this video or all of my other video. Please subscribe and like the button. And this is normally I bang them in the old envelope, this type of envelope sometime, and use the plastic parcel bag to send it. Thank you so much for watching this video and all of my other videos. And I hope you like it. Make comment. Even if it's bad comment, make it. You know, some other people can learn from it. Thank you so much.